Skiing and boarding weren't the only outdoor sports people enjoyed today. The Petoskey Winter Sports Park was busy with people taking advantage of all the free activities, whether gliding across the ice skating rink or soaring down the sledding hill. 9 and 10 News spotted lots of smiles on this New Year's Day. The park is open extended hours on holidays and during breaks, but typical hours are Monday through Friday, 4 to 9, and weekends, noon to 9. Along